Have you ever heard that a baby's heartbeat can be predict its gender? Many parents-to-be swear by the heartbeat theory to guess if they are having a boy or a girl. In this video, we will dive into a real 20-week ultrasound scan to explore if fetal gender really has anything to do with the heartbeat. The fetal heart rate gender prediction theory says that if your baby's heart rate is under 140 beats per minute, you are having a boy. If it is above 140 beats per minute, you are having a girl. The fetal heart is controlled by autonomic nervous system. Regardless of whether the baby is girl or a boy, the heart rate never stays consistently above or below 140 beats per minute. It fluctuates all the time. For example, when the baby moves, the heart rate can increase by at least 15 beats per minute. If the mother has a fever, for example, the fetal heart also rises. And when the baby is sleeping, the fetal heart rate decreases. None of these changes are related to gender. So let's check this ultrasound scan to see if the heartbeat theory holds. If you can look at this case of a baby with a fetal heart rate of 151 beats per minute. According to the heartbeat theory, this should mean a girl, right? But when we look at the ultrasound scan, surprise, surprise, it's a boy. You can clearly see the male genitalia around the thigh. So what does this case tell us? The heartbeat theory is fun to think about, and it's easy to get caught up in the excitement of predicting your baby's gender. But as you can see from the real cases, the fetal heart rate is not a reliable way to predict if your baby is a boy or a girl just by looking at the fetal heart. Ultrasound scan, especially during the 20-week scan, are much more reliable for determining the gender of your baby. If you enjoyed this video, tap on a video that we talk about anomaly scan at 20 weeks of pregnancy. See you in the next video. Thank you so much.